Hello guys, welcome back to another episode of Carnos. Just did a cyberspace episode. level. I forgot which part of this is. This is either part 8 or 9. Oh. Go. Oh, over here. How many chaos emeralds do I have? You know, I actually. But how many chaos emeralds do I have, dude? That, because. Maybe 4. If so, I only need 3 more. 5 or 4, one of those. Seven.
I'm not gonna even bother asking.
Talk to Amy. Where is she? She's all the way over here. God.
Why do we need so much just to talk to Amy? God.
Oh no, is this another quest? Yeah. Dude, why? Oh God. That deserves this one up as well. I have to search this one up, huh? Yeah. Well, I tried. Oh. What? Dude, what? Yes. Spring in the air? Thank you. Oh yeah, do that, dude. That gives you a ton. Ah, so close. Ah. Yes! Dude, last second! 0.98. Bro. Yeah. Mm-hmm. Dude, that's a clutch. That's a clutch. No way.
What?
Dude, what is my game coming or? Oh, next. Do the dance. He's gonna do the dance. Yes! How much ammo do we have?
So, all this used to be farmland, huh?
I guess so.
Yes. They make it sound like it was abundant. But now...
I didn't even need to search it up for this one. Oh.
It's grassy.
Yep, but I've seen this kind of recovery in areas Dr. Eggman damaged. Something grew in this land, and it's barely begun to recover.
We need to make sure it has plenty of time to heal.
Right. Oh.
Dang it. We're here. Oh yeah, right, it's over here. Yeah. Oh wait, what? Dude, why did... Oh. Well, where is the final one? Oh, up here.
We got five. Wow. A vault key, dude. Oh, dude. Oh, never mind. Can I do anything? Nope. Oh god, run. Oh, here you go, here's another one. Dang it, I need to. Get over here. Yeah, that's right. Let me go ahead and take away. Just come in the circle. Dude, why is this so hard? You know what? Come up here. Come up here, actually. Ah, come on. Where's that big guy at, eh? Well, what's this? Why?
You are not ready. Return when the time is right.
What is this? What is this? This is kind of, what is that, dude? We need to go to that big guy. Can you do? You know, I don't need to waste my time on you. Let's go. Where is he? Dude, where is he? Oh, there you are. Big guy, how you doing? Now, I need to go ahead and go into the feet. Please, just, Oh, you're not gonna let me, huh? Then I'll show you. Gotta run. Take the gear. What? Why can't I attack you? Oh. Finally, thank you. Give me thank you. Goodness. I can attack your legs. Please? No? Okay, then I guess I won't fight you anymore.
So, let me see. Trying to see. Ooh, a spin slash. I want that. Why can't I unlock it? I have 12, dude. Can I unlock it? Okay, now.
Really?
Exit. I don't even know what Phantom Rush does. Now, if you can. What's this? I want that. Wait, ZL? Oh, okay. Oh, that's OP. Dude, just look at that. Anyway, I'm gonna go ahead and leave.
And this episode is really long, because if you guys did enjoy today's episode of Counterdust, like, sub, turn that bell notification on so I don't miss one of those good features on the back. See you guys in either part 10 or part 9. Don't forget which part this is.